What's happening, Lalu? I heard you got banged out by Tommy Fury and that.
What?
Hun ba?
Boom!
Congratulations, Yara. Is it a boy or a girl?
Arr!
Yara, your boxing career is over. Maybe start doing food reviews, because you definitely got the body for it. Alright, Lala, you're a big timer. Show some moves on that. Lalu, you okay? Yeah, you look a bit lost. I think it's all that Prime you've been drinking.
Drink Prime.
I gave it to my grandma. My grandma says it tastes like a Khotini Tui. Speaking of Khotini Tui, how's your brother in that?
Great.
Or what you saying, cousin?
Honestly, I felt flat. I got sick really bad twice in this camp.
Who told you to do panga with gypsies? My Chacha Iqbal once chased a gypsy in it for stealing jammy dodges from Aldi Kasme, and the gypsy bunged him out like Tommy Fury bunged you out.
Everyone seems to forget that Tyson Fury's trainer is Sugar Hill.
Who trained you, Donald Duck? Kasme, Yara, you need to stick to making stupid videos.
Leave it for the trained professionals in it. It's not made for chum, eh?
Kuze, you should be fighting people in your own league. Like, go fight Mickey Mouse and ask the car park, Kasme.
KSI, you want to fight over the summer?
Leave it out, Lalu. I'd rather go see my Auntie Pino fight my Auntie Bushra from Blackburn. Trust me, Kuze, they can pack better punches than you and KSI.
Na moona na sa, meri maar kha sa. Dafao!